listen to the production of high-quality synthetic data using artificial intelligence has been actively conducted. As generative artificial intelligence AI tools develop, the amount of AI generative content on the internet is increasing explosively. As the amount of content generated by these models accumulates on the internet over time, it could surpass the amount of human-created content in the future. If this happens, the performance of the next generation AI models, which have no choice but to use texts and images on the internet as training data, will deteriorate and model collapse phenomenon will occur with more error in the content. As interest in and investment in artificial intelligence expands, the issue of synthetic data is emerging, with the future of generative artificial intelligence at stake. Synthetic data refers to data that is not real data, but is created from real data and has the same statistical properties as real data. Synthetic data has raised expectations as an alternative that can generate high-quality pictures and sentences by bypassing issues such as personal information and data bias. However, due to the synthetic data, generative artificial intelligence is faced with the challenges of hallucination and model collapse. Financial institutions and distribution companies use synthetic data when conducting simulations, such as predicting customer behavior, loan decisions, fraud prevention, and market analysis. However, there are concerns that excessive learning of the results of generative artificial intelligence could lead to a phenomenon close to inbreeding, which could lead to the collapse of artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence learning requires massive amounts of data. However, obtaining appropriate data is difficult and expensive. There is not a lot of high-quality data, and access is limited and regulated like medical information or personal information. It can also be biased. In February 2023, Jason Shedowski, a data scientist at Monash University in Australia, called this Hotspot AI and said a system that learns too much from the output of other generative AI will become an inbred mutant with exaggerated and berserk characteristics. It's a phenomenon, he explained. Professor Ilya Shumilov of Cambridge University and others warned of this danger in a paper titled The Curse of Recursion posted on archive of paper publishing site On June 12, local time, researchers trained a minus 125 meters an AI model developed by Meta AI with AI generated content. In this process, they calculated the probability distribution of text and image generation results and discovered that the model collapse phenomenon appeared. Professor Shumilov explained that the reason why the model collapse phenomenon occurs is because the AI model accepts the terminal data among the original data during the learning process and does not use partial data. Gradual distortion and loss of minority data characteristics are ultimately the results of data contamination, causing the model to perceive reality incorrectly, leading to collapse.